Aphis gossypii, commonly known as cotton aphid, is one of the most destructive insect pests. They are important vector for plant virus like tobacco mosaic virus. That means they carry the disease from one plant to another. Classification of aphids. They belong to phylum Arthropoda, order Hemiptera, family Apidae, genus Aphis, and species gossypii. Host. The host plant of aphids are cotton, melon, cucumber, etc. But the main host is cotton plant. Distribution. Worldwide in distribution, common in temperate area and can migrate at great distance. Damage. Aphids are phloem feeder. They feed on underside of leaf, plant terminal, flowers, and buds. They suck plant sap and secrete honeydew on the surface of leaf. Also deposits toxic substance. More damage is done in young plant. You can see the picture over here how the leaf of the cotton plant is affected on the underside. Life cycle. Flightless female give birth to female nymph directly without any sexual phase. The young female nymph might also be already pregnant. Parthenogenetically and viviparously, female give birth to 8 to 22 nymph per day. In temperate region, a phase of sexual reproduction also occurs in autumn season. So they reproduce both sexually and asexually. Nymph. Nymph molts 4 times and become adult. Nymph is a feeding stage. Sucks plant sap and are usually found on underside of cotton leaf. Adult. Adult are yellow to dark green or almost black in color. They survive for 2 weeks and found both on winged and wingless form. There is a dark spot on each forewing. Rapid reproduction rate is seen in aphids. As female can produce nymph without sexual reproduction, so there is a rapid rate of reproduction. Body appears dull because it is dusted with wax secretion. Control. Can use biological predators, example Apidus colimani. If more than 50% of cotton leaf are affected, we can spray insecticides like bifenthrin EC. Thank you.